Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the proof of fire switch in your SP23 pellet stove. This switch is used by the control board to determine if the stove is burning properly during the startup cycle. For today's project, you'll need a number 2 Phillips screwdriver and a 7/16 inch wrench or socket. To begin today's project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. Next, using your 7/16 inch wrench or socket, remove the bolt on the bottom side of the right hand side of the stove that secures the side stove panel. Once this bolt is removed, the side panel will easily swing away from the stove. The proof of fire switch is a small switch located on the outside of the blower housing. It should have two wires connected to its terminals. You'll need to remove these two wires before proceeding. Now, using your Phillips screwdriver, remove the two screws securing the switch to the blower housing. As you remove the second screw, the proof of fire switch will be loose and you can easily remove it with your hand. To install your new switch, replace the two screws securing it to the blower housing, and then replace the two wires to the wire terminals. Please note that for this instructional video, we removed the door assembly completely in order to more easily show you the process. Now it's as simple as closing the door on the side panel and replacing the single bolt that you removed. You can now return power to your stove and then check it for proper operation. You've now successfully replaced the proof of fire switch in your pellet stove. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com, or you can call our customer service department at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.